It's being alleged that Tory Lanez was actually, in fact, the person who shot the Suga rapper. On Thursday, July 16th, sources reported to both TMZ and Page Six that it was a Memories Don't Lie artist who caused Megan's injuries on Sunday, July 12th. According to TMZ sources' account, Lanez, Megan, and her friend Kelsey Nicole left the Hollywood Hills party together in an SUV. Then an argument ensued while inside the vehicle, and at that point, Tory Lanez allegedly opened fire and shot Megan in the foot twice.